It's a bill heard today in Lincoln that would allow only state lawmakers to define who is in a protected class of citizens.
KETV NewsWatch 7's Andrew Ozaki has the latest on this developing story.
It should be the state and not cities that have the authority to give certain citizens protective status from discrimination, according to Omaha Senator Beau McCoy.
If adding or removing a protected class is the right thing to do, is the right thing to do border to border across Nebraska.
He told the legislature's Judiciary Committee his bill would prevent a patchwork of laws across the state, but others questioned the timing.
I see this bill as an attempt to cut off the debate in Omaha.
Omaha City Council member Ben Gray has introduced an ordinance that protects a person's sexual orientation from workplace discrimination, something not yet granted by the state.
At this current time, we have the will to act. We know that there's a problem.
A recent UNMC study indicates that a third of the gays and lesbians in Omaha experience discrimination. Gray says that image needs to be changed in order to attract and keep businesses and young people.
We have a welcoming city. We have a welcoming state.
Gray is also concerned the proposal will undo some of the protections already in place. The Omaha Housing Authority protects age and marital discrimination, and gays and lesbians are protected under OPS's anti-bullying policy.
Would run the risk of bullying increasing and not decreasing.
But others maintain it will cause problems for businesses if cities can decide who should be protected.
Maybe recovering alcoholics or drug addicts should be protected in housing and employment.
I just need to say for the record that I take offense to comparing members of our gay and lesbian community to addicts.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, NewsWatch 7.
The Judiciary Committee will now decide whether to send the bill to the full legislature for debate.